Western Christian head volleyball coach Tammy Verbeek earned her 1,000th career win back on October 17th and has helped guide the Wolfpack to 12 state volleyball titles in her 22 years with the program. Tonight, Western Christian faced South O'Brien in a region semifinal. Pick it up in the third set. Western already up 2-0. Abby Verberg sends a rocket down the line as that ties the set up at 2. Wolverines in a hole later. Lydia Hustedt with the ace to lessen the lead. Well, back the other way would come the Wolfpack as they were just a bit too much in the third as Emma Westfall brings it up to set point. And then on the following possession, this time it'll be Jaden Faber, and she'll put the nail in the coffin with the kill as Western Christian moving on to the regional championship in straight sets. Another Class 2A region semifinal featuring Boyden Hall and Hinton. Third set action, Comets up 2-0, Hinton in front, but Leah Rosenbaum's attack is blocked out of bounds. Blackhawks go up 22-21. Head to set point for Hinton, and this time the block from Emily Small is going to stay in bounds, and the Blackhawks take the third set. Fourth set, all momentum with Hinton. Sarah Schoenrock with the dig. And watch this, that's going to land in between the defense for the points, but the Comets stick with it as Rosenbaum's attack is going to get between the blockers and fall for the point, and Boyden Hall moves on to face Lawton Bronson in the regional final in 4.